Hello, Miss Dita and friends. Today I'm Juan, and I'm going to introduce our team.
Let's go.
Hello, Miss. I'm Darrell. Absent 7.
Lanjut.
Hello, I'm Jera. Absent 15. Yo.
Hello, Miss. I'm Ezekiel. Absent 11.
Hello, Miss. I'm Marcel from absent number 22.
So okay. Don't forget to like and subscribe, okay?
Okay.
I really enjoy WandaVision. The way it blends different sitcom era with a deep emotional story was fascinating. Similarly, Lutfi, I think your favorite Loki is similar to WandaVision. It in how it plays with different games, genre, and timeline. Third, Loki has a more sci-fi approach.
In comparison, WandaVision and Loki have in common their focus on characters development and really bending plots. But on the other hand, Loki differs from WandaVision is that it dives deeper into the more diverse and consequences of the travel. Unlike the WandaVision, which is more about grief and identity, Loki explores destiny and free will.
Yes, I agree, man.
Brother.
Yo,
what's up, man?
What's up,
bro?
Yo.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, we're discussing about what is better, bro, Loki or WandaVision.
Oh, contrary to those, I prefer the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. By contrast, it's different from WandaVision and Loki because it's more grounded, dealing with real world issues like racial identity and the legacy of Captain America.
I think Hawaii is more down to earth, as opposed to exploring and grand themes like the multiverse of political and it's a smaller, more personal story about Ben Barton and his kids with someone like the Falcon and Winter Soldier. It's rooted in reality, but in contrast to Falcon, it has lighter, more positive tone that was presenting as a different kind of form to the series that we don't see often in the MCU.
And in a world apart,
our world will
end.
Physicality dramas with action, but unlike the others, it has a darker story, more intense feel, focusing on a hero struggling with dissociative identity disorder, which is different from typical series. Yes, typical superhero narrative. Moon Knight is similar to psychology thriller, more than just superhero. And then keeping you on the edge of your seat and trying to figure what's real and what is not real.
That's interesting, Tyson. I think Moon Knight differs from WandaVision because it's more of a psychology thriller than a mystery. But similarly, what series explore complex character dealing with their own trauma? WandaVision delves into Wanda grief, while Moon Knight explore Mark Spector fractured mind.
Likewise, Loki is different from the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Because it's more fantastical, but in comparison, our series delve into what it means to be a hero in a world that constantly changing.
Equal to the importance of character development in WandaVision, I think the Falcon and the Winter Soldier also does a great job exploring the character struggles with identity. But unlike WandaVision, more action-driven and tied closely to the broader MCU storylines. It also tackles real social issues, which makes it different from the more personal struggles in WandaVision.
Moon Knight is different from Hawkeye, because it's more of deep dive into a mental health and ancient mythology. You know, like in the film, in the series, in common with all the Marvel series. It keeps you hooked with its unique storytelling and character arcs. The exploration of Mark's identity crisis in the Moon Knight is similar to Clint's struggle with his current past in Hawkeye, as both characters try to reconcile who they were and with who they want to be.
In contrast, Moon Knight has its own distinctive style, blending DC mythology with modern-day setting with different story other series.
Similarly, the Falcon and the Winter Soldier is different from WandaVision and Loki in its pacing. It's more of a slow burn with a lot of character-driven moments, as opposed to the faster, more chaotic pace of Loki.
On the other hand, Hawkeye says in common with the Falcon and the Winter Soldier that it also takes time to focus on the character, especially between Clint and Kate, but unlike Falcon, he has a more humorous tone, which makes it feel tighter overall.
And all of these series, Moon Knight included, are different from the movies because they have more time to explore the character deeply, which is equal to what he saw in Daredevil or Jessica Jones. Jessica Jones. But in contrast to those earlier series, Disney Plus shows time directly into the MCU's larger narrative, which makes them even more essential to me. Damn, I don't feel really good right now. Yeah.
I
really enjoy WandaVision. The way it blends different sitcom era with a deep emotional story was fascinating. Similarly, Lily,
What are you guys doing?
Oh, we are discussing about what is better, bro. Loki or WandaVision?
Oh, contrary to those, I prefer the Falcon and the Winter Soldier.
Goyang-goyang!
Our trauma. WandaVision delves in Wanda grief, while Moon Knight explore Mark.
Hey bro,
what's up, bro?
What's up, man?